welcome super awesome Toastmaster Shruti Pandit. Shruti is going to have a radio talk show called Coffee with Shaker.
Varun, shake hands with Shekhar.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Shekhar.
Welcome to Morning Coffee Show with Shekhar. Here we provide you interviews from the experts and leaders in the corporate world. Today, we have a regional head from a company called situational.com. Situational.com provides you training and certification for companies across the globe. They have their offices all over India in 10 major cities such as Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Hyderabad, etc. Please welcome Shruti Pandit.
Thank you for inviting me here, Shruti.
Shruti, what do you do at situational.com?
Well, Shekhar, just to tell you, in today's business environment where competition is increasing by leaps and bounds and where you've got to deal with diverse workforce, one leadership style won't really help your managers, your leaders in managing the teams effectively. So we at situational.com provide learning solutions, we provide trainings, webinars, sessions for your managers to train them in this effective, flexible and unique leadership style that is known as situational leadership style.
Tell us something about situational leadership.
In today's world, as I said, where there is a manager, a leader or an expert or a teacher, whosoever he is, when he gets to lead a team of people, it is not necessary that all of the associates in the team are on the same level. There are new joinees who are, let's say, low on motivation and they don't know how to do their work well. Then on the extreme end of the spectrum, there are people who know their work very well and who are highly motivated. In middle, you have mix of people who are either low on motivation and they know how to do their work well, or they are very high on motivation but they don't know how to do their work well, right? So to deal with all these people in your team, if you are a manager, you've got to have a different leadership style. You've got to be flexible in the way you deal with these people so as to influence the team without authority and to maximize the results and to meet your deadlines on time and all those work pressures. But you've got to be flexible as a leader. So situational leadership style is something that we at situational.com train you in. What we do that if there is a new joinee who is low on motivation and who doesn't know how to do his work well, then as a leader you've got to adopt directing leadership style, wherein you're going to tell him that how to do the work, monitor at each and every point that how he is doing work. Let's take other end of the spectrum where a person knows how to do his work well and he is highly motivated. In that case, you've got to be a leader who can delegate his work, who doesn't have to look into what he's doing, what he's not doing, but you just delegate your work. In middle, people who are low on motivation but know how to do their work well, you've got to adopt a style that is supporting style or a coaching style, where you've got to provide some socio-emotional support to the person so that he can maximize the productivity of your company. And that's what situational leadership style is all about.
What kind of courses do you offer?
Right now we have three comprehensive courses to meet your learning requirements. First course that we offer right now is Building Leaders, which is 7-day intensive instructor-led program where our learning professional, our trained professional would come at your organization and would deliver case studies and interactive discussion to train your managers. Secondly, we have something known as Building Leaders Online. Well, this is for people who cannot go to the classroom program, so we have designed 5 e-learning modules for them and they can take up those courses to adopt situational leadership style. Lastly, we have a situational leadership building blended, that is mix of web modules and instructor-led programs.
Does situational leadership work?
it does work. Our vendors like EDMS, the famous software firm, has been receiving receiving awards from 5 consecutive years for best customer service, and they attribute this to situational.com.
What your customers say about your organization?
They say that it works wonder, it is a hit, and even Radio One should take one of the courses, then you would know.
Shruti, it was wonderful having you here at Morning Coffee Show with Shekhar. I'm sure Radio One will help you implement your situational leadership. So, see you tomorrow, friends. Same time, same place, with the Morning Coffee Show with Shekhar.